What?
Hello.
Hello.
Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Bella. I'm 9 years old. I'm in grade 3. I go to Titan School.
Tell me about your class.
There are 23 students in my class. There are 11 boys. There are 12 girls. My teacher's name Juan. We study in a big room.
Well done. What do you do after school?
After school, I go swimming. I eat dinner. I do my homework. I watch TV. Then I go to bed.
Does he like sweets?
No, he doesn't.
Does she like sweets?
Yes, he does.
What does he like?
He likes car and chair.
What does she do? What does he do in the morning?
He gets up. He has the breakfast. He goes to school.
When does he have breakfast?
He has breakfast at 8 o'clock.
When does he go to school?
He goes to school at 9 o'clock.
Okay, what does she do? Now, where does the doctor work?
The doctor works in a hospital.
Where does a policeman work?
Policeman work in a police station.
And who works in an airport?
The pilot work in an airport.
Okay, how's the weather today?
Today, hot and cloudy.
And what about in the winter?
It's cold.
Well done. Stand up, please. Can you show me a stump word?
Stem.
Okay, slump. Slump.
Slipper.
Well done, and glove.
Glove.
Well done, sit down please. How do you spell police?
P-O-L-I-C-E.
Well done, how do you spell dinner?
D-I-N-N-E-R.
Well done. And how do you spell school?
S-C-H-O-O-L.